I don't remember, I just know you can skip him, he is part of a quest.
I think he's a part of the main quest.
Yeah.
So I don't know.
The main quest are such a poor story. I think they are really good in the dungeons, but I can't follow them. I wasn't even able to follow one of this dungeon quests because the group is running forward and you're running with a group and you miss all the story. Thanks for the healing. That's the situation is really sick.
I think the Ice
Yeah.
Mage, much damage.
Oh yeah, sorry, I haven't paid attention of all the mobs because I just see I'm
Ah, close.
nearly out of life. I have spread a lot of damage, those focus.
Sorry.
Man, thank
We
you.
invited someone, and then another
Oh
one
yeah.
died.
Oh man.
Fatality.
She just get me stuck. Stuck.
Thanks a lot.
Oh, thank you.
Got it. Clutch.
Today I really often miss it to accept the revive. Looking at the
Always
screen,
aid
watching the fight. Oh, she's doing something.
Okay.
Looks not healthfully. Yeah, come on, Ed. Oh, I will give it a try as you.
Es ist wunderbar. Herr, kümmert euch um ihn.
Beim empyrischen Licht hoffen wir, dass er noch lebt.
Wurde er getötet?
Er ist kein Muster an Wohlbefinden, aber er lebt. Seid ihr zufrieden, Sirion? Ich möchte den Sippenhochfürsten verfolgen.
Geduld, Arildur. Ihr müsst ihn heilen. Und Emiriel wird immer noch vermisst. Wir brauchen sie, um uns Rilis zu stellen.
I changed something. Yeah, this spear is actually really nice to tanking with.
Ist es Sh Shadow Helpers, die uns Super Attack oder das Shadow Helpers Shadow.
Yeah, those shadows I'm spawning, you mean? Yeah, it's a Nightblade ability from the shadow tree.
Ist der Ultra oder ist das normal?
What's that again, please?
Is it
Or in German
is
if you
the
want to.
ultra? Was?
Or in German if you want to, if it's difficult to say.
No, it's not difficult. Is it the ultra attack or is just normal?
It's a skilled attack, it's a specialized attack, if you mean that.
Ooh, I got a malachite shard in this chest. Glass armor.
I got sticks.
we just run in cold, I cannot be here. Sorry guys.
Oh! So, see that you already were in battle.
Nothing happened.
Man, it's so, annoying stuff. Oh yeah.
I think on the last boss. Elis comes.
Skeleton dude, stay with me. That's the best thing on doing dungeons. Strange voices on the microphone. Hey, nice, I just got something from the warrior guild. A guild.
Wir sollten uns Gedanken machen, wie wir mit dem
Sippenhochfürsten umgehen. Wie halten wir ihn gefangen, wenn wir ihn besiegen sollten? Er ist schon einmal entkommen. Wenn wir dädrische Magie kontrollieren könnten, dann wäre das vielleicht nicht passiert. Was denkt ihr, Cirion? Feuer mit Feuer bekämpfen?
Douglas, from my little brother.
Mit diesen Gedanken beleidigt ihr euer Erbe. Gefällt euch das Schicksal des Sippenhochfürsten so sehr? Wir folgen meinem Plan und teilen seine Essenz zwischen uns auf. Er kann seinem Gefängnis nicht entkommen, wenn er nicht ein Ganzes ist.
I think now the last boss coming.
Yeah.
Oh, Fila, you also got this inner light skill for criticals. How does it work with heals? I'm interested. I know with damage how it works for me with blood magic, but I'm not sure with a heal step and with hots and ticks. Also heal per tick. Heal per second.
No, strictly used for damage. In combination with my surge.
Ah.
Because I also use surge on attack, so I have a proficiency of about 8 or 9,000, and I'm completely buff. Then I will have spell damage for about 1,300. So that's a lot.
Oh yeah, it's it also got a damage buff, right?
Mm-hmm.
I haven't skilled that.
Gives 20% more damage.
Whoa!
More
damage. I have also this blood match move here. This one gives you also 20% magicka damage. Here's this one for 80 seconds or something. Kinda nice buff and heal and damage in one move. I like this blood magic stuff. I should specialize it on that in some way and trying to tank with heavy armor. That would be really nice. Especially the part if people always leaving your groups if you're a Nightblade and counted as tank and they don't believe it and leave the group. If you know what I try to say.
Ja, was war's?
I have just get nein, too much nicht. Attention. That is
when you're Templar, you can respawn with a skill every hour with out of soul gem.
I did skill it this once, but it's not that handy that I sorged. It's every hour and I die a lot. But
I'm glad.
Could become handy on the higher levels because with veterans the soul stones are really expensive. It's kind of you want to say more things than even before for every revive on this rank because it's really expensive. Let me change one skill before we continue.
Nicht fast.
Oh, I can't. It's in fight. I want to get off this stamina move to tank. It's also possible. It's also possible to get a Magicka tank move. Out of stamina all the time. Yeah, you know how it's about with a double who's incoming to heal him. I try to lure him away a bit. But someone have to care about the bubble, guys. Because that's good.
I
don't need that lot damage.
Like those big snakes thing that do.
I can even throw a few damage spells to it, but hey, I need help. Cool. I will lure him away, but if that
bubble come.
If that thing appears, someone have to a range damaged dude of you have to stand a bit away from us to get the bubble. Thank you, guy.
That's happened because the healer and I have to heal.
This boss don't need that much healing, more movement and paying attention to the fucking bubble. That's what we need here. I don't need that much damage. You can destroy it with a
spell. Oh no, I think I'm dying. Oh, I was flying in the fire and I can't get up.
We will get you up soon. Yeah, do your move, asshole boss. Shit. Okay, he's on you. I will revive or try. Man, give us a break, asshole.